I'm feeling pretty upset this morning because Flickr appeared to have deleted my entire account. This is my account on Flickr. There's two photos. There's no albums. There's nothing. What happened was I was trying to upload a new set of photos and it just kept hanging and saying it's timed out, it's timed out. I think I tried three or four times and it just completely hung. In the end, I logged out, logged back in again, and when I logged back in again, this is what I found. And if you go to my blog and look at any of the posts which have a photo album in them, the embedded posts are different because they're uploaded directly to the blog. But if we scroll down to the bottom where, here we go, so Flickr API error, because usually this embeds the actual gallery inside of there. And of course, if I click the link to go to the Flickr album, it's just not found. Now, I wondered if it was something to do with the fact that SmugMug has acquired Flickr recently. I had an email about it, but I've double checked what it says here, what will happen to my Flickr account, and it says absolutely nothing. They'll be separate. Will anything happen to my photos? And they say no, or certainly not now. So I don't think it's anything to do with that. Now, I've put in a support request, obviously, to Flickr, but in my mind, you know, the damage has been done. I mean, even if they manage to get my photos back, I don't want to use Flickr anymore because I have been using this as my only photo storage. I've actually taken photos off of my computer and put them on Flickr because unfortunately my laptop is very old. It's, I think I bought it in 2010, and I just don't have much space on there anymore. So I wanted a secure storage, so I thought, well, I know, I'll get something online that'll be secure. But no, so I mean, I'm lucky in that I've only lost a few weeks' worth of photos. I've been using it for about 4 months, but I didn't have much on there. It's basically been my travels and the motorhome. So luckily, I've only been travelling for 3 weeks, and I haven't really done all that much. But if this had happened 5 years down the line, then I've got thousands and thousands of photos on there. It'd be a really big deal. I mean, I know it's only photos, but it's still upsetting. So I'm hoping they can get them back. But I'm putting this video out there because I'm hoping maybe someone can give me some suggestions of an alternative to use. So I'm not looking at social photos. So I'm not talking about Instagram or Pinterest. I want an actual secure online photo storage, something where I can upload my original photos in full size, and ideally, if there is some kind of API that allows me to embed galleries in my WordPress blog, that would be cool. That's why I chose Flickr, because Flickr has been around for many, many years. I used this years ago when I had some other blog on marketing, and I used it without problems, so I don't understand why this has happened now. But yeah, I'll be looking for something else because, you know, once bitten, twice shy kind of thing, even if they do get the photos back. So if you do have any suggestions for ones that I can use, and I don't mind paying a fee, you know, it doesn't have to be free. I mean, I have actually got a free plan on here because I simply don't have many photos yet, but I would have upgraded to the pro plan once I'd used up the space on the free plan. So I don't mind paying. So yeah, let me know your suggestions if you have any.